Hey guys, welcome back to another video where today we are going to be watching my FIFA and EA FC game clips. And I'm going to be doing this in order. So it starts with FIFA 18.
Don't mean FIFA 17?
I don't think I have any FIFA 17 game clips.
It'd be called EAS.
No. No FIFA 17 game clubs.
I thought you'd have one.
Apparently not. Oh yeah, I'm supposed to celebrate, aren't I?
Well, he knew exactly where the goalkeeper
was
going.
What's the celebration? The back of
the net. Just steered it past him into the bottom corner.
Yeah, he's a fine. Believe it, the striker. It's head in hands for him. Steered through. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Oh, they lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a.
Spectacular, isn't it, when that happens? Keeper, no chance.
Hey, why are Aston
going to move?
Another angle on it here.
I don't know. Maybe I was playing FIFA 18 when they were in my
Premier League. Well, I know this
manager's. The FA Cup final. Between Swansea and Leeds.
The FA Cup winners.
writings on the wall back at home.
Fabianski plays in goal. Now it's the end of FIFA 18, now for FIFA 19.
One
single one.
Oh, this is the FIFA where I bribed Lewis to sign Julian Shelby.
Yeah, all about positioning there. Because
Newcastle
put
it on the touch and
it's
been
tall. One-on-one with the goalkeeper. It's one back. To take the lead. Well, they've broken through here. It's a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that.
The supporters are going crazy.
It's
a terrific moment
in
14.
Well, he got to the position of maximum
opportunity.
It was an impossible opportunity to squander. Yeah. We often say it was an easy chance, but you have got to be there. And this lad has got the knack of doing that.
Splat.
I think he went splat. I'm looking for FIFA 20.
Comfortable with the ball at his feet.
This is when Chelsea were actually good.
And when they had Danny Drinkwater.
Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Crossed accurately towards the far post. Great save following the close range effort.
Look how close he gets to the goalkeeper. It's a really, really good save in the end.
Shot attempted.
Mavropanos.
And it's gone in for Arsenal. Will they be stopped from this position?
Yeah.
Well,
I don't
as the ball comes through, he's not got an awful lot.
They were stopped.
Was actually good.
That's it for FIFA 20. Now we go on to FIFA 21.
AKA the FIFA that had a lot of chips.
Yeah, a lot.
Not the num 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 ones.
Num, num. Not the potato ones.
Well, yeah.
EA Sports to the game.
When PSG were actually good.
Well,
they aren't as good.
Well, that's a well-timed pass. Just needs to stay calm.
Up on there.
Could
and
be.
There's the chip.
Oh, that is a moment from zero quality. A goal for football lovers to enjoy the world over.
In the 27th
minute,
it's 2-1.
It's all about the pace in transition.
Towards
they were so quick to get out from the back. That's not an easy technique to pull off, I can tell you that. So easy when dinking a ball to catch your studs and fall flat on your face. Believe me, I've done it.
And now it's 4-3. Tight game. A really tight game.
And he's in.
And then.
Going for the dink. And that's the
hat trick.
5-3. Well, this is worth another look, Derek.
lovely movement and guile to easily evade the defender. And when you get that close to the keeper, you need to do something special. And he delivers. Absolutely brilliant. Lovely dink.
Lovely dink. Lovely dink. Goals in the Premier League. Oh, and this one's against Southampton.
Hang on to the ball. This could pose problems for the defenders. Is this the moment? And a touch of finesse. Oh, how about that for a chip? Savoury. Pure brilliance.
I don't know why half the Wolves fans are.
Well, here's the replay, and as we can see, the defence can't cope with the through ball. And then just look at this finish. Just entices the keeper in, and it's a lovely dink to deceive him. Fantastic goal.
I mean, I've seen police officers over there.
Idea with that pass.
Random player from my youth academy. Classic.
Well, let's look at this again. Magical football on the break. Surprise is the key. And then just look at this finish. Just entices the keeper in. And it's a lovely dink to deceive him. Fantastic goal.
Is cleared up. Then we've got a random Australian game between Newcastle Jets and Wales Phoenix.
A mischievous effort.
How was
it? They've taken the lead. Well, playing a man short, but that doesn't seem to bother them. We shouldn't be surprised.
Well, looking at this again, he's onside thanks to a lovely through ball. And that's not an easy technique to pull off, I can tell you that. So easy when dinking a ball to catch your studs and fall flat on your face. Believe me, I've done it.
And we've got a random Turkish game.
In former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon.
Two teams.
And Turkish super. A real opening now. Trying to lob the keeper.
They're annoyed. Pulling out their keeper.
Well, here it is again, and I wonder how he waltzes past the defender so easily. And you can see what he's thinking as he allows the keeper to get close to him. And then the little dink is fantastic.
Honestly, keeper should be doing better. He may have just been chipped, but still, keeper should be doing better. I don't care though. And then we've got Wickham versus QPR.
Joined here on the commentary position as always by Lee Dixon. And he's broken free. And a touch of finesse. Well. How many players would have the confidence to try that? Simply magnificent.
There's Akinfenwa.
Well, Derek, he sees the position of the goalkeeper and that's what makes his mind up for it. Beautiful chip.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we?
We're back to Wolves against Liverpool. 2-0 down.
Oh, terrific pass.
Here comes Diogo Jota.
Can he get one back? He can!
And that's 2-1.
It would be quite the story.
And Anfield.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely through ball to set up the chance. And then just look at this finish. Just entices the keeper in, and it's a lovely dink to deceive him. Fantastic goal.
That's awesome. Getting chipped. Now, will this time is against the other side from Merseyside, Everton.
Well,
it's a slide draw pass. Let me see how you
go, Doctor. Great opportunity. Oh, football finish at its very best. You can't argue with that finish.
Well, here it is again. The through ball is perfectly timed. It causes havoc, and that's not an easy technique to pull off, I can tell you that. So easy when dinking a ball.
And this one's against Fulham.
That's
not offside.
He must finish.
I'm still not understanding how that's not offside.
Savour it. Pure brilliance.
No, it's somehow onside. Even though he's clearly offside.
Well, here it is again. It's all about the pace in transition.
It
was so quick to get out from the back, and that's not an easy technique to pull off, I can tell you that.
Linesman been asleep there. And now we've got a random game.
Especially on the player. He just needs to remain ice to him.
Suarez Pereira versus Sanguinity. Off.
Well, here it is again. It's all
the rest of the world game. And now we've got Arsenal.
Wolves with the ball once more. And now passing it through.
Well, that one was onside.
Oh, we have just witnessed a special moment. Pure quality.
Random storm. And the crowd are broken. The ground are broken.
Well, we see it again here. It's a peach of a through ball, and that's not an easy technique to pull off, I can tell you that. So easy when dinking a ball to catch your studs and fall flat on your face. Believe me, I've done it.
Now for you now. Now we've got another.
Wonderfully weighted pass.
Looked like he was miles offside and chips the keeper from the edge of the box.
That is an audacious chip. Well, he might.
There's another stall.
The goalkeeper has no interest.
And there's
the
stall again. Crowd are broken again.
Well, here it is again. It's all about the pace and transition. It was so quick to get out from the back, and then to have the ball to try and chip the goalkeeper deserves a goal in itself. It's simply wonderful.
Simply lovely. Simply, simply wonderful.
Well, enjoy the good days as a coach. It could be a roller coaster ride, I can tell you that.
Can you now? I did not know that. No, I've got Wolves against Aston Villa.
Well, it can be a real nightmare trying to prevent Wolves from scoring. And he's broken free.
29 goals.
Oh, it's
him! Matches played, 13.
And listen to what it means.
Goals, 30 now.
Here's the replay, and it's a lovely through ball to set up the chance. And when you get that close to the keeper, you need to do something special. And he delivers. Absolutely brilliant. Lovely dink.
Lovely dink. This one's against Leicester.
Jimenez. Oh, big chance.
Jimenez.
Has a go.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely quick counter attack that sets up the chance. And that's not an easy technique to pull off, I can tell you that. So easy when dinking a ball to catch your studs and fall flat on your face. Believe me, I've done it.
Balls are plenty. 2-2.
2-2. Is it going to be 3-2?
And he's broken free.
Oh, it definitely is.
Surely.
It's 3-2.
This is worth another look, Derek. Lovely movement and guile to easily evade the defender. And when you get that close to the keeper, you need to do something special. And he delivers. Absolutely brilliant.
Lovely dink. Again. With the lovely dink. Against Nottingham Forest now.
Well, it could be on for him here. Surely.
That's actually the end of FIFA 21. As we move on to FIFA 22. Which has a lot more than I thought it did. That's just some random thing that I don't know why that's there. Then we have this.
Well,
in the little sink area.
And in the end, no damage done. Probably see why we're focusing on this fellow as one to but tackling like that. The onus is on the referee to take action potentially. We're going to see the first yellow card of the game. The referee not standing on ceremony.
Well, he's under pressure now. It's a long time to be on a booking.
Well, he put the cross into the right place, but no one able to finish it off. And a decent delivery.
Well, the away side haven't lost the possession, as you can see, but when they have had it...
Oh, wait a minute, they could be in here. And that's the hat-trick, tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle it.
That's the case of disappointment in himself.
The goal to be the best team in the league, and they've hit the target.
One
well, they certainly have. They've been consistent, they've been relentless, they've been outstanding.
Yeah, you can see what it means to this tight-knit team. Real solidarity.
Champions of League One.
And now the players get to relax a bit and enjoy having the pictures taken.
Well, these photos will be cherished for years to come, won't they? Certainly wants to show the grandchildren.
Absolutely wants to show the grandchildren. This leads against Leicester.
To challenge put in. Can they create something?
Here comes Ian Atcher.
And just has to remain calm.
It was supposed to be a cross.
Oh, that is an audacious
but it turned out to be a chip.
Smile. The goalkeeper has no interest in smiling.
Well, it takes a lot of skill to get that right, and he certainly got that. It's a brilliant bit of technique. What a good goal.
And this is just something that may never happen, and probably won't.
That's at
the Tottenham Hotspur Stadium.
The night of their lives, and they're determined to enjoy every millisecond.
Well, they have to make the most of this, don't they? It's a great feat. What an achievement for them.
Well, they just need to be reminded about what comes next. It's the presentation of the coveted Champions League trophy.
Well, there's some tired players out there, but what you can be sure of, they'll find some energy when they get their hands on the trophy. They'll be going mad in the next few moments.
Here we go, the Champions League winners.
Well, this is what they wanted.
Leicester City!
They've worked so hard to win this trophy. They've been fantastic.
And you can feel the emotion. It's natural to reflect on this final, but so much hard work has gone into the entire campaign. Memories, memories.
So it's the Champions League anthem.
With your own supporters.
1-0.
Well, these fans have certainly played their part, haven't they? They'll savour these moments. They've travelled far and wide to follow their team. They're loving
every
minute.
They've knocked out Real Madrid. Man City and Liverpool or something like that.
Or
they've knocked out Bayern Munich, Man City and Real Madrid just to get to the final. And the other team's not.
It doesn't happen very often, does it? These will be photos to cherish for years to come.
The other team's knocked out. PSG, Juventus, and
who wants to hear a joke?
No one.
What did the penguin get from the genie in the lamp?
No one cares.
Three fishes.
Terrible joke. This is Benoglio against Fulham.
Joy and relief on one side, despair and heartache on the other.
Why?
But we've got the right winners here.
Why not?
They aren't even in the Premier League.
Oh, Fulham.
For these players, well, it's the night of their lives, and they're determined to enjoy every millisecond.
Well, they have to make the most of this, don't they? It's a great feat. What an achievement for them.
They don't need to be reminded about what comes next. It's the presentation of the coveted Champions League trophy.
Well, there's some tired players out there, but what you can be sure of, they'll find some energy when they get their hands on the trophy. They'll be going mad in the next few moments.
Here we go, the Champions League winners.
The amazing Leicester City! No, not the amazing Leicester City.
And you can feel the emotion. It's natural to reflect on this final, but so much hard work has gone into the entire campaign.
It's the Champions League anthem. Not what I said earlier. Not the Champions League album. It's the Champions League anthem. Once again, I was at the Tottenham Hotspur Stadium.
They'll savour these moments. They've travelled far and wide to follow their team. They're loving every minute of this, and why not?
That's the pot roll.
Yep.
A performance of fire as well as ice. They held their nerve when that was necessary, and these celebrations will run long into the night.
And that's the fireworks. Really fireworks.
Well, these are the moments they have to make the most of. It doesn't happen very often, does it? These will be photos to cherish for years to come.
And it probably won't ever happen.
And you are looking at the best club sides in Europe.
Mm-hmm.
Look who's on the table.
Why?
It's not really. Ruby's on the table.
Me, he
Too easy for the keeper, didn't he? Little City versus Barnsley.
Can he finish this? Oh, there it is! The mistake punished to the maximum, and the goalkeeper left distraught. Huge error.
Okay.
Well, here it is again, and you have to say he looks so uncomfortable with the ball at his feet. He's cost his team a goal here.
This is Man City against Burnley. It's 2-1. This one's here, 2-1 up. Yep. Southampton against Burnley. Again against Southampton. Ooh, 8-0. There's a chance for 9 though. And it's 9-0. And maybe that just shows how terrible Hull were in that FIFA. If you put them in the Premier League.
Hi, can you chat to us for a second about the match?
FIFA
22. I mean, like
28
billion.
Oh, FIFA 23. And we've sold all FIFA Classic. The intro. To the game. So we have this, and this is weird because of one reason, not because it's the Clásico, but because of this. Where's Christian Pulisic gone, and how's he managed to get over there? He's gone through our advertising board. There we go, Christian Pulisic has become one with the advertising board. We have conjoined each other. So that's even weird. That is definitely weird. And this is this guy just leaving. slowly. That guy's now gone. Very slowly. And that definitely looked like Danny Welbeck. Oh, he's gone out on loan. After all of that, he could have gone anywhere. Oh, that's the postman.
It's getting a little crap out of me.
And in the end, he just goes out on loan. He could have left, but no, he's gone out on loan. And where's this guy off to? Is he also going out on loan? Or is he properly leaving the club? Is he leaving or is he going out on loan? Is he leaving forever? Or is he going out on loan? That is the question. Some interesting decisions that Danny Welbeck again. Oh, he's gone out on loan as well to Newport County. We've got this guy, who's 72 rated. Oh, and this guy's off as well. Another guy off. Is he out on loan or is he going forever? I don't know what they're doing, just sitting there. Don't even know who they are. I don't think they know who they are. Is he going to show Danny Welbeck again? No. Yes it is, there's Danny Welbeck again. I know it's not Danny Welbeck, but I just like, oh, it's a 3.1 million transfer. I got a C. That's what depth needed. Nail up. Oh, this looks like a transfer in this time. In comes this guy. This fella. He's off on the treadmill. Meeting the other players. Norman. I'm pretty sure this was a free transfer. And it was a good free transfer. Because it's League 2. I don't know why I'm loaning people out when it's League 2. I think it's Norman. Price rating A. Overall. '76 rated, the best player in the whole team. I'm only going to show the bit that was supposed to be gameplay, not the bit that weren't. And this is this guy joining. There's Norman, Matthias Norman. There's that guy again, he's back, just like he was before when Matthias Norman joined. J. Sanchez. Joins Lewis there. In League 2. George Sanchez. Obviously, because it was a free transfer. '76 rated again. supposed to be. That's all there was supposed to be in the game. And we've got this guy joining. I'm there walking past. I meet him, but then I leave. I'm on my phone. This time I'm pretty sure no player's joining. He's not even going on to the treadmill. This time he's not for holding his... Oh, and it's Dry Nan. Not my Nan. Dry Nan. Not my Nan. Perfect sense, doesn't it? And we've got Tottenham against Everton. Could we steal all our own or this son, number 13, because Ronaldo stole number 7. I know, it's weird. Ronaldo playing for Tottenham. It's just... To Dry Nan. Not my Nan. Dry Nan. Oh yeah. He's broken. He is broken. He is actually legit broken. With that celebration. It's either him or his celebration that's broken. And this guy's off. Leaving. He's left everything behind. He's left his past. In fact, I'm going to change it. I'm only going to do FIFA. Because EA FC. I'm going to do it at a later time when I have more, because I think I only have one. Actually, no. Ignore me. If I only have one, then I can do it. 3-1 to the City.
Well, just look at those scenes down there, Derek. What a contrast in emotions. Brilliant for the winners, despair for the losers. But overall, the right team won today.
Indeed. The right team did win.
Yeah, you can see what it means to this tight-knit team. Real solidarity.
Papa Joe,
this is special for everybody at the club. What a great moment for any young player. And this is what you dream about when you start playing football. When you're playing in the playground, you want to win a cup. Brilliant moment.
It's a special moment in the career of any footballer. And now for the trophy lift itself.
The cup winners.
The cup winners.
We'll see.
Well, you can just see what it means to those players and the manager. That's fantastic stuff.
There's always the element of chance at a cup competition. But my goodness, they've taken the rough with the smooth. And now they savour the moment. Full marks to the entire team, and now they get the chance to exhale and enjoy.
They've been brilliant in this competition, and so have the fans. They've really got behind their team. They've played a big part in this win. Just look at those faces in the crowd. Great stuff.
And really a match made in heaven between players and fans. And these celebrations are going to continue for quite some time.
Indeed they will.
And now the players get to relax a bit. And enjoy having the pictures taken.
Well, these photos will be cherished for years to come, won't they? Certainly ones to show the grandchildren.
2 wins. Champions of League 2, if it loads. Not a game. It's this one.
Just in the league, you've been the best team, and they certainly have been.
On the 17th of April, the league was won. It was 7-2 against Brown in League 2.
The goal to be the best team in the league, and they've hit the target.
Well, they certainly have. They've been consistent, they've been relentless, they've been outstanding.
Yeah, you can see what it means to this tight-knit team. Real solidarity.
Well, this is special for everybody at the club. What a great moment for any young player. And this is what you dream about when you start playing football. When you're playing in the playground, you want to win a cup. Brilliant moment.
It's a special moment in the career of any footballer. And now...
Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing here.
For the trophy lift itself. A cup winners.
A cup winners.
Well, you can just see what it means to those players and the manager. That's fantastic stuff.
There's always the element of chance at a cup competition. But my goodness, they've taken the rough with the smooth. And now they savour the moment. Full marks to the entire team, and now they get the chance to exhale and enjoy.
7-2.
They've been brilliant in this competition, and so have the fans. They've really got behind their team. They've played a big part in this win. Just look at those faces in the crowd. Great stuff.
And really a match made in heaven between players and fans. And these celebrations are going to continue for quite some time. And now the players get to relax a bit. Enjoy having the pictures taken.
Well, these photos will be cherished for years to come, won't they? Certainly wants to show the grandchildren.
Nice.
What a silly challenge.
It's in the Papa John's Trophy. Walters. That's what it's, doing here. Walters bought her even, is it? And he's trying now. Again.
And with that, that's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick.
Now I know what the game is. It's so hard to score free kicks normally. And at this score. 5-0. Yeah, that really does not sound good. Especially if you score loads of goals, a load of horn sounds.
Well, I certainly won't get tired of watching this, because this is a brilliant piece of skill. You impart so much on the...
And now we have Leeds. Yes. Indeed, I got sacked from this city, unfortunately. And now we have Leeds. And we've just sold somebody. We've just sold Vidal. No, we've loaned him out for 2 years to Paris FC. And then this guy. Now I'm England manager. So now I've got the England tracksuit instead of the Leeds. And we're 18th in the table, playing Newcastle, who are 17th. Yeah, that's not ideal at all. In January. next we've got this guy who's leaving as well. A disappointment to see them go, obviously. Very disappointed to see him go. David Allen loan for 6 months to Hamburger. And now we've got this guy also going. A lot of transfers out and none in. So far there's been no players going in, but mainly these are just loans out and youth players. Yep, there we go, another youth player loaned out. And now we've got another player going out. Transferred as well, or loaned. This man packs his bags, he's off, got all his stuff, he's off on loan to FC Suburban, a goalkeeper. And next we have this man. He's off as well. Uzbekistan. Albi Costa off to Nottingham Forest for 3.65 million, which was an A actually. An excellent deal. And next we've got this guy leaving, either leaving forever or going on loan. Another transfer out. No transfers in so far. I don't know where they all are. It's another loan for 2 years. And now we've got, finally, we're out of the transfer window and we've got the FA Cup final. Leeds 4, Tottenham 3. Leeds United winning. Ronaldo got two.
Just look at those scenes down there. Lots of contrasting emotions. Brilliant for the winners, despair for the losers. But overall, the right team won today. Yep, you can see.
I believe that went to extra time.
Tight-knit team. Real solidarity.
I think that went to extra. We went to the last minute of the game.
Well, this is special for everybody at the club. What a
great
moment for any young player.
Going
this
in
is
late.
What you dream about when you start playing football. When you're playing in the playground, you want to win a cup.
The FA Cup.
It's a special moment in the career of any footballer. And now for the trophy lift itself.
It's raining as well.
A cup winners. Well, you can just see what it means to those players and the manager. That's fantastic
one,
stuff.
2 million.
There's always the element of chance at a cup competition.
But I haven't won.
But
I can if I'm the Premier League side.
They savor
the Europa League and the Carabao Cup.
Full marks to the entire team, and now they get the chance to exhale and enjoy.
They've been brilliant in this competition, and so have the fans. They've really got behind their team. They've played a big part in this win. Just look at those faces in the crowd. Great stuff.
And really a match made in heaven between players and fans.
And these celebrations are going to continue for quite some time. And now the players get to relax a bit and enjoy having the pictures taken.
Well, these photos will be cherished for years to come, won't they?
Leeds United.
To show the grandchildren.
The winners of the FA Cup.
Calvin Phillips. Walker Peters.
Next we have another transfer out. This time it's 8 seconds long. Okay. That is just yeah, needing to be deleted. Oh, we've got a transfer in, it would appear, finally. We have an actual transfer in instead of out. I know exactly who it is. An insane player. It's Rafinha. I'm in the meeting. The new best player on the team. Rafinha and Calvin Phillips. An insane young free agent called Rodriguez. It was Brazilian. Liam Cooper just left randomly. Now who cared about that? He got, it was an excellent deal then. At least. And yet 90 rated. And now we have this guy leaving as well. So sad to see all of these people leaving. Very, very sad. Very unfortunate. But he's left. He's been on, he's been loaned out as well. Next we have this guy joining. He's not that important, apparently. Because there's the assistant coach, there's me again. I'm on my phone probably trying to see who's good for England or something. He's on the bicycle, nobody's coming to meet him. He don't matter that much apparently. Ellis Hill went out on loan. And what about this guy that I signed? I don't even know who he is. Who he was. No, this guy's off. As well, he's left. Edgy. To Gala. That's right. This is the FA Community Shield now. Of course.
Well,
I want
Anthony
shaking hands with Pep Guardiola.
And it's always great to pick winning trophies.
And another trophy was won.
First piece of silverware, and that is never to be sniffed at as the players applaud the fans.
Silverware.
Well, it's great preparation
in that season,
Derek. And this is always a nice moment, going up to lift any trophy. Great for those fans as well.
Now for the trophy lift.
Walker Peters lifting the FA Community Shield.
And with friends and family in attendance, you've always got to really savour these moments when they come around, Stuart.
Well, if they'll enjoy these games and then get ready for a tough season ahead. They won't be celebrating too much tonight.
Absolutely, Stuart. They all know the show must go on after this.
Yep, the show must go on.
And now the players posing for the images that will be sent around the world.
Well, these are great moments, aren't they? Certainly ones to cherish, and there will be more of this come the end of the season.
Yep. But I don't think we got any more of that. Unless we won the FA Cup again. Oh, it doesn't look like. Maybe. Who knows? Oh, this guy's off. Somebody's child has left for 2.65 million. Okay, this guy doesn't look that important. Either, because I'm not there. There's me. Just coming through. Shakes hands with him. I'm off on my phone. Oh, where's the goalkeeper? Must have been a third choice keeper. Or maybe backup keeper. Only Peacock for a while, that's definitely third choice. And then we've got this guy. Right, we've got this guy joining us. Which is Wilfred Ndidi, of course. From Inter. I believe he came from Inter. I believe I signed him from Inter, not Leicester. I know I didn't sign him from Leicester. It was either Inter or Napoli. Indeed, number 7. Incredible signing of Wilfred Ndidi. Which wouldn't have been done without Calvin Phillips. Though it was into Calvin Phillips plus 25 million. And of course, 86 rated. He could play a centre back. That's why it tried to get me to change centre backs. Early Haaland, 11.2 million. I tried to sign Frank Kessie. 11.2 million. And look at his market value, 149 million. 11.2 million. Best possible deal, apparently 173.4 million. I don't think that's the best possible deal. The best possible deal, in my opinion, was 11.2 million for Erling Haaland. This is somebody less important than Erling Haaland. Coming into the squad. Clearly not a great player. Maybe just a backup. And then we've got, I believe that's Rafinha leaving. I don't know whether that's Rafinha. Next, somebody else leaving. Oh, sorry, I'll have to see it. Oh, no, there we go. Is this guy leaving? Tyler Roberts is off for 3.1 million. So we've got this guy leaving as well. A lot of people leaving. Hoffenheim. Next, we've got this guy leaving as well. Leaving the club. Oviedo. Oh, thank goodness he's gone. I think I was blank for some reason. Oh no. Oh, there we go. Now, why did I include this? This is Forest coming in. Forest green. Now, this fool's there. And then Forest blocked it. He fell into the net and blocked it. Blocked the shot. And now we're back to transfers. For 12 months, found one line. Good squad depth in Erling Haaland. Next, we have this guy. This fella off as well. And this fella as well is off. Loose bait. This fella's also off as well. Being loaned out or transferred out. David loaned out. Now we've got a Champions League game between Galatasaray and Real Sociedad. Interesting. Interesting game.
So the corner played into the box.
Nelson.
No end product.
Here's this one.
And a shot from miles out.
It scores.
Goodness gracious me, it's a special, special goal from miles out.
An insane goal. Ronaldo against Napoli. Tottenham against Napoli. Yes, indeed. Cristiano Ronaldo. Not doing soon. Just doing some celebration.
Just look how he runs through the ball. He always looked in control, didn't he? That's a brilliant goal.
I don't know. Did he look always in control? Liverpool Carabao Cup champions, and now we're back to transfers again. This guy's off. to my hands off. Fell it off. Again out on loan. Now we've got Shakhtar Donetsk in this lead.
Well, as the replay shows us, that will be classed as an own goal. He's a bit unlucky there.
I don't know what the keeper's doing there. He's just shot it into the back of his own net. He could have turned around and not scored an own goal. This is Swansea winning the Europa League. Okay. Against Real Betis, no, Villarreal. Yeah, Villarreal won Swansea's any day.
The final has been decided, and my goodness, they deserve it.
Doriana Rigi, Morales.
But sheer jubilation on the other.
Getting.
Well, relief and joy, I would say. What a great achievement this is, and so well deserved, as you mentioned. They were excellent tonight. What a good performance that was. The party can certainly start now.
Indeed,
it can. That's a party to last throughout the year, I should think.
And it might. And last throughout the year.
Happy to be celebrating good times in the Europa League. And now the trophy awaits them.
Well, these are always great moments for any player. This is the culmination of a great tournament they've had. They fully deserve this victory. Every player played his part tonight.
And there's the anthem of the Europa League.
This is what they wanted.
In my opinion,
now it's in their possession.
Is actually
the
better
of the
than Champions League anthem. That's just my opinion. You may have a different opinion. So. I just prefer.
I think they have every intention of making this last as long as possible. One more trophy left, why not, yes?
Yeah, sure. Why not?
And now they get to enjoy the moment with the fans who've made the journey here for the final.
Well, they'll be loving this. They really have backed their team throughout this competition. They have a great bond with the players, don't they? That's lovely to see.
Yes, it is all about a shared experience.
Celebrations will run long into the night. Well, they need to take all this in, don't they? These are moments
indeed
to say it's been a great night for everybody involved.
Swansea say
Europa League
champions. And they're in the Champions League now. This is
settled.
The DFB Pokal.
A story one side
Fortune
celebrating and the other
absolutely
destroyed. Memories are being made.
And of course,
well, just look at those
Dortmund's
seats down there, Derek.
Champions.
What a contrast in emotions. Brilliant for the winners, despair for the losers. But overall, the right team won today.
Yeah, you can see what it means to this tight-knit team. Real solidarity.
Well, this is special for everybody at the club. What a great moment for any young player. And this is what you dream about when you start playing football. When you're playing in the playground, you want to win a cup. Brilliant moment.
It's a special moment in the career
Hummels.
Of any footballer.
Yeah, Hummels.
And now,
it's Harry
the
Kane.
Trophy lift itself. The cup winners.
Well, you can just see what it means to those players and the manager. That's fantastic stuff.
There's almost the element of chance in a cup competition. But my goodness, they've taken the rough with the smooth. And now they savour the moment. Full marks to the entire team. And now they get the chance to exhale and enjoy.
They've been brilliant in this competition, and so have the fans. They've really got behind their team. They've played a big part in this win. Just look at those faces in the crowd. Great stuff.
And really a match made in heaven between players and fans. And these celebrations are going to continue for quite some time. And now the players get to relax a bit and enjoy having the pictures taken.
Well, these photos will be cherished for years to come, won't they? Certainly wants to show the grandchildren.
And then winning the DFB Pokal. England versus Finland. World Cup. In the World Cup.
Can they cover up? Well, nothing untoward happened.
There they go.
Has a go. Straight forward for the keeper.
In the World Cup, because that struck so sweetly. He really does surprise everybody here, not least the keeper. What a good finish that is.
Yes, we have. It would have been a transfer in. I think this is Ansu Fati, actually. Signing the ball. Incredible transfer in. I'm happy. Yeah, Ansu Fati, number 9. World class player. That was a swap. I just accepted it, Barcelona did. 88 rated. I don't know why, but that was my backup team, I believe. Decent ball. Only decent. And this is what any Englishman wants to see.
Say, Derek, they fully deserve it.
Indeed, they do. With Jude Bellingham, Trent, I believe, is also there. That's Tomori. Trent. And Spain defeated by England. World Cup. Champions of the world, Jude Bellingham lifts the World Cup.
You're absolutely right. They've been spirited.
Champions of the world.
Well organised. They thoroughly deserve to win this trophy.
Jude Bellingham lifts the trophy. The World Cup. Lifted up.
Bigger and better in the near future, but they're certainly going to enjoy this moment.
The silver.
Tonight.
Well, winning becomes a habit, and I think they showed a lot of character here today. They're a tough team to beat, that's for sure.
In the FA Community Shield, again.
First piece of silverware, and that is never to be sniffed at, as the players applaud the fans who have been backing them today.
Well, it's great preparation for the season, Derek, and this is always a nice moment, going up to lift any trophy. Great for those fans as well.
Now for the trophy lift. And with friends and family in attendance, you've always got to really savour these moments when they come around, Stuart.
Well, they've got to enjoy this, Derek, and then get ready for a tough season ahead. They won't be celebrating too much tonight.
Absolutely, Stuart. They all know the show must go on after this. And now the players posing for the images that will be sent around the world.
Well, these are great moments, aren't they? Certainly ones to cherish, and they'll want more of this come the end of the season.
That one finished with Jude Bellingham. An incredible signing. Erling Haaland, former teammate of Jude Bellingham, and once again teammate of Jude Bellingham, is Haaland and Rodriguez. Two best players on the team, Jude Bellingham. Brilliant player. Signing. Kevin De Bruyne plus 102.8 million. A ridiculous amount of money. This guy doesn't look that important either. Oh, it's Harvey Elliott. I didn't know who it was until it was revealed. Versus Arsenal.
Performance and a magnificent result.
Big chance here, Derek.
Play with the chip.
Oh, and that is an audacious chip. Well, he might smile. The goalkeeper has no interest in smiling.
Well, here it is again. And the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against. And the chip requires such good technique. That's a brilliant bit of skill. What a goal.
So I believe we've got another chip.
Can he take advantage?
Another chip.
Well, the sheer audacity to chip it like that.
Against Sheffield United. That time, 4-0. This is, I believe, the Premier League. Finally. Yeah, indeed it was.
The trophy will soon be theirs.
The Premier League.
Well, it's
finally
been a long way, but it's worth it. Celebrating in front of their own fans. They've been excellent this season. They fully deserve to be the champions.
And that is a vivid picture of what we associate with this group of players.
Obviously,
it's all about the team ethic.
this game, and this was the next home game after we won it. I believe we won it against Burnley. But it's the Premier League. Brilliant Premier League.
And this is what you dream about when you start playing football. When you're playing in the playground, you want to win a cup.
This is champions of the Premier League. Premier League trophies.
And now for the
Premier League
itself.
Champions. Leeds United. Tonali lifts the Premier League.
Well, you can just see what it means to those players and the manager. That's fantastic stuff.
There's always the element of chance in a cup competition, but my goodness, they've taken the rough with the smooth, and now they savour the moment.
Well, for some of these players, it will be the pinnacle of their careers. They just have to take it all in now and realise what they've achieved here. It doesn't come much better than this, does it? And just look at those fans. They're full of their club everywhere.
And really a match made in heaven between players and fans. And these celebrations are going to continue for quite some time.
Indeed they will. I believe we're getting towards the end of the...
And now the players get to relax a bit and enjoy having the pictures
yeah,
taken.
Yeah, we're getting towards the
well,
end.
These photos will be cherished for years to come, won't they?
FIFA 23, I know that. This is the Champions League against Juventus.
Well, just look at the emotions out there. Joy and relief on one side, despair and heartache on the other. But we've got the right winners here. They fully deserved it on the night.
Indeed.
For these players, well, it's the night of their lives. And they're determined to enjoy every millisecond.
Well, they have to make the most of this, don't they? It's a great feat. What an achievement for them.
Hey.
Well, they don't need to be reminded about what comes next. It's the presentation of the coveted Champions League trophy.
Indeed it is.
Well, there's some tired players out there, but what you can be sure of, they'll find some energy when they get their hands on the trophy. They'll be going mad in the next few moments.
Here we go.
Champions.
The Champions League winners.
Winners.
Well, this is what they wanted. What a moment for these players. They've worked so hard to win this trophy. They've been fantastic.
And you can feel the emotion. It's natural to reflect on this final, but so much hard work has gone into the entire campaign. Memories, memories. What would a celebration be without the chance to enjoy it with your own supporters?
These fans have certainly played their part, haven't they? They'll savour these moments. They've travelled far and wide to follow their team. They're loving every minute of this, and why not? They deserve it.
A performance of fire as well as ice. They held their nerve when that was necessary. And these celebrations will run long into the night.
Well, these are the moments they have to make the most of. It doesn't happen very often, does it? These will be photos to cherish for years to come. Brilliant stuff.
And you are looking at the best club side in Europe.
I thought this was the last one. Well, there must be one after this. One more. Wales got into the final, but Europe
mine again. Brilliant for the winners, despair for the losers, but overall, the right team won today.
Yes, you can see what it means to this tight-knit team. Real solidarity.
Special for everybody at the club. What a great
moment.
This is what you dream about when you start playing.
Instead,
playing in the playground, you want to win a cup. Brilliant moment. It's a special moment in the career of any footballer. And now for the trophy lift itself. The cup winners.
The winners. European champions. The
you can just see what it means to those players and the manager. That's fantastic stuff.
There's always the element of chance at a cup competition. But my goodness, they've taken the rock with the spoon. And now they savour the moment. Full marks to the entire team. And now they get the chance to exhale and enjoy.
They've been brilliant in this competition, and so have the fans. They've really got behind their team. They've played a big part in this win. Just look at those faces in the crowd. Great stuff.
Really
a match made in heaven between players and fans.
At least that's
celebrations
one more
are going to
afterwards.
Continue for quite some time.
We're finally done with FIFA.
The players get to relax
and then
a bit
we can get on to
and enjoy so having the pictures taken.
Well,
I
these
think
photos will be cherished for years to come, won't they? Certainly wants to show the grandchildren.
Indeed it is. Vinicius Junior. Joining Leeds United. The one that I thought it would be. Insane signing. But I had to swap him out for an MCFA, unfortunately. And that's the end of it. That's all of the FIFA 23, I think. I mean, already done all of them. Move on to FC 24. There's actually more than our four there was. There's five. There's five more left. Callum Elliott joining Lewis City. Agents. This fella. And there he is again. Michael Johnston. star player. Now we've got, I believe, a final transfer. That's Johnson. There might be one after. This is the third one, I believe. Which means there's only two more after this one. Who has Jensen? So I don't think we're going to get to 1 hour and 45 minutes. It's a bit long. Loan in. Oh, I signed him in on loan. I was the one who loaned him in. I wondered who loaned him in. Oh, we've got another transfer. This guy's not that important. Who'd have guessed him? Mustafa, Tarek, obviously A because it's free agent, not good enough. And this is the final one of the whole thing, which is Lane chipping it over the Warsaw keeper. A nice purple kick. That's the final one. I'm winning with them. That's it. That's it. It's done. It's complete. Well, that's all done. Just under an hour and 40 minutes. So guys, I hope you liked this video. If you did, absolutely destroy that like button and subscribe down below. And don't forget to check out one of the videos on screen now or the link to my brother's channel. Goodbye.